I'm Sophie. I'm an aquarist here at Ripley's Aquarium of Canada, and I take care of our baby jellyfish. So this here is one of our wet tables, which is what we call a sort of platform that is full of water that we can use to raise baby jellyfish. So in here, I have four different containers of baby moon jellyfish. They are our most common species here at the aquarium, and we have a couple distinct life stages that we show here. So we have some polyps here, which are the absolute first form of the baby jellyfish, the first form that we can easily see. They look like little sea anemones as they grow. And as they grow to the next life stage, they get to more of that free-living stage that people think of as a jellyfish. So we have those on the wet table as well, and we have a new batch that have just been born in the past week or so, and they'll be going on exhibit today, actually. So beyond that, we have our medusa, which is the last life stage of the jellyfish. And those are the ones that you'll see sort of swimming around in the ocean. And they do start out really small, but they can grow up to about 10 inches across when they're fully grown.